go through so many ups and downs, it's ridiculous. Cause I'm not satisfied till the whole world is in my fingertips. My brain knows it's not healthy, but my heart doesn't give a shit. Vivid visions of bliss caused by things that I'll never witness, like hearing I love you from the girl that'll never say it. Cause she don't like me like I like her, and that's never changing. Or being the greatest musician to ever make shit, but that one still might happen. So I'm working in my basement going hard with this music shit. I refuse to stop and refuse to quit, even though my heart is polluted with all these painful thoughts of the stupid chicks. Or I didn't say stupid, I'm imperfect. God damn it, I'm doing it again. Usually I'm confident, super chill, bro. And I'm so low, so I do for the pan. Fuck the shit, this is Hartsville, I run the shit. Left in my heart, I phone with it. Won't take it back till I find me another shit. One that likes me for me, none of the other shit. I wish I could date this beat. Some like women, I can actually understand it. Plus, I'm gonna make the jumps that is gonna sound real attractive. Hey, I was never one for the acting. That's why I sound so real and never tracks. I've turned being honest to a habit. I was honest when I told her I like her. And she was too insane, I don't like you back. Just a hearse, but I'm moving past it. And I'm feeling better already. Fell in love and passion for rapping and started to arrest in the ashes. So that's it. Press the go button, it's bars and bars like Joe Budden. Give me shady too, I'll take both of them. Without her love, I got nothing to lose. And I goes when I get loose from their enemies, they know that I ain't fucking with you. Ever saw her running through the long, cause the like of the oil was then one thing. Why this shit, I'm hard to get fucking, I'm fucking off it. That's it. Press the go button, it's bars and bars like Joe Budden. Sucking dick, cause lately I got no fuss about these hoes judgments. Made beats and raps and they're both coming with the fire. So fucking let the eye forget about my problems when I hear them. When I don't, I'm bugging in my mind. It's a couple circles on a rhyme words. And I got a lot, so I read a lot, but it's not my fault, my mind will turn off, racing like a marathon without ever stopping. How can it stop? And failure just isn't an option. Not on some cliches, just being honest. I couldn't live with myself and I'm like normal people, never been a normal person. Too ambitious for a worse. If I was just, but it made me bored as your shit. So I quit, like talking to go more sick verses. Money solo on my list and needs that I would take a million and 50 pieces for the gift to keep this burning passion that I know has been in me since I was just a fetus. Because happiness is all the kid is seeking. Since I realized having lots of bitches geeky, cause we're Richard Jacob with a crib that scenic doesn't really mean shit if the passion missing. Took a 3 month break, I'm back in this shit now. Another 10 year break from heaven, feelings looking rather tempted to see the face of danger. I'll be laughing and see her face of disapproval. That's just chilling. That's just chilling. Cause I care what she thinks of me so much, man. And I don't know how to stop this fucking feeling. I hate it so much, man. Fuck. I think she's got us gonna stop that. She made me forget that I'm a god, man. If you hand me in a comb, I cannot rap. I cannot make beats. Had to take a minute to fall back. Now I'm feeling better, but still not good. I wanna move on like I know I should, but it's so damn hard cause I feel like I need a rent. Honestly, I don't think I'll ever get over. Praying to God that something's gonna save me. Never making a lot of change, nothing is changing. I've been taking it day by day, hoping the feelings I have for it will fade away. Tired of saving face, acting like everything is okay when it's not. I wanna tell somebody, but I can't cause we got all the same friends. And if they found out, they'd be weird every time we are in the same fucking spot. And if you hope for the next day, I'm on top. Only getting better cause I'm making the song. Hate being in love, I should stay with hip hop. I won't ever love again, so that shouldn't be a problem. All the ups and downs are motherfucking exhausting. I wanna go back to my simple life, it was flawless. I'm not being myself and I know, but I can stop it. Never mind, she left one of my jokes, now I feel lost.
I go through so many ups and downs, it's ridiculous. Cause I'm not satisfied that the whole world is at my fingertips. My brain knows it's not healthy, but my heart doesn't give a shit. Vivid visions of bliss caused by things that I'll never witness.
Fuck this.